In the era of globalization, protecting consumers against counterfeit products involves more than inspections at the border or even around the world. It is a daily challenge for FDA scientists and investigators on the front lines trying to stop counterfeits before they reach American consumers, a significant challenge made more difficult by sheer volume and the need for scientific analysis to prove that a suspected counterfeit product is in fact fake.
We had products coming in by the hundreds, you know. And if you have a box with maybe 50 cartons, you can imagine you either do statistical analysis or it'll take you forever to do one case.
But doing the work right can prevent tragedies.
So if someone were taking a counterfeit, falsified, or product and they were trying to receive treatment for a disease, they may not be getting the treatment that they need to be getting for that disease.
And in a lot of cases, for instance, as in cancer, you may be taking this drug and it's not doing anything for you and the cancer is progressing.
Separating counterfeits from authentic products can take a long time and a lot of staff.
We wanted to find counterfeits and we wanted to find them as fast as possible.
Which is why Nico invented CD-3, a critical new tool in FDA's arsenal in the fight against counterfeits.
This is a low-cost, portable, breakthrough technology that can be deployed anywhere.
It is a way for the investigators to tell that is something suspicious about that product.
Here's how it works. CD-3 uses light. It illuminates a sample with a variety of wavelengths of light. But because different substances reflect light differently, CD-3 instantly shows whether a product is authentic or not.
So as you're pressing the buttons, you're looking for different features on the packaging or on the product. Either the product will glow or the packaging will glow in a different way or different features within the packaging will emit or absorb light differently.
To the naked eye, you may not be able to see anything, but CD-3 sees. Clear differences can be detected between these capsules. On the right is the real thing.
The CD-3 is very easy to use. You pick it up, you turn it on, you put it over the product, you look through the screen, you press a button, a wavelength, a color, a light. You look through the screen and you will see a different intensity or a different color than the authentic.
But separating suspicious products from authentic ones is only part of what makes CD-3 remarkable. Because CD-3 is handheld and battery operated, it has the potential to be a frontline tool for scientists and investigators to use wherever suspicious products may be found. And today, 8 years after his quest for a new detection tool began, Nico is still looking to do better.
Believe it or not, I'm proud to go into work. Not many people can say that when you go into work, you enjoy what you're doing. I enjoy what I do.
Developing innovative approaches to address public health needs is critical, and that's what we did here.